So this is Eros guitar repair stage 2. My brilliant sons have been analysing the problem. So what's the problem?
The problem is the one of the wires that carries the signal has come loose and should connect onto here. So being not connected, it won't be able to carry the signal okay. to the output.
So it didn't go where I thought it went?
No.
So, after the soldering by the brilliant son, here we have a working neck pickup. Now the other son wants to adjust the truss rod, not realising that in the 60s and 70s, if there was less than an inch between the strings and the octave, that was considered really well set up.